Lou at 5 tonight, a new call for the repeal of the Illinois Sanctuary State Law, and it is coming from the woman challenging Governor Rauner in the Republican primary. Eyewitness News political reporter Craig Wall here now with what is shaping up to be another big campaign issue. Craig.
Cheryl, State Representative Jeanne Ives says Bruce Rauner has betrayed the Republican Party, and in light of the recent California case where an illegal immigrant was acquitted of the murder of a young woman in that sanctuary state, Ives says it's time for Illinois lawmakers to overturn the Illinois Trust Act.
Sanctuary state should be repealed.
Jeanne Ives is taking the fight to Governor Rauner over the controversial law that he signed back in August that has divided the Republican Party.
As leaders, we should be focused on protecting families, not criminals. Governor Rauner betrayed people like Brian McCann, who is still awaiting justice for his brother, Dennis McCann.
66-year-old Dennis McCann was hit and killed in an accident in Logan Square 6 years ago. The driver of that accident was charged in the fatal crash, but after bonding out, he disappeared.
My family wakes up every day and feels some measure of pain.
Brian McCann says the suspect would not have been able to flee if Cook County did not have a sanctuary law, which is why he supports repealing the state law.
In my view, I think that's the justice returned, if we can prevent this from happening to other families.
The head of the Latino Policy Forum says while that case is a tragedy, repealing the Trust Act, which prevents police from asking suspects their immigration status, would be a bad idea.
What I think it really is important to point out is that people still are entitled to due process and process of law. And what the Trust Act says is that people may only be kept in detention if there is a court order.
The governor's now infamous words from earlier this week are again coming back to haunt him.
I am not in charge. I'm trying to get to be in charge.
If he's not in charge, he needs to step aside. Because leaders lead, and he's the executive. He needs to lead. And as the executive, his primary focus should be enforcement of our laws.
Governor Rauner did not have any media availability today to talk about this, but when he signed the legislation, he said he had support from law enforcement in state and local level, and he also called it the right thing to do. He stands by tonight.